Cody. How are you, man? Yeah, I mean, leveling commands was just super fun. Hello.
Yeah. Come on. Yeah.
How about myself? I'm doing great, dude. Doing real good. I'm really excited for Tuesday. Tomorrow night, whatever. I think what I'm gonna do is record the first episode of Kingdom Hearts 3, put that on YouTube, and then stream. I think is what I'm gonna do. What we gotta get on this one? There's an item up there.
Yes.
Level 99 is where I can't jump that high, and I don't understand it. Oh, you can do it. It's really annoying. Okay, yes. I just got a balloon, but I don't know if it was an item or not. Let's find out. It wasn't. It was a spell balloon. I hear that is good. That is best spell. I'm gonna wait to see if I can use it here.
Come on.
Take balloon. This.
Hey. Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Ha. Okay.
Yeah.
What does it do?
Yeah. Ha.
Don't quite know what it did, but that's fine. You can get it. Those are some of the hardest puzzle pieces to get, though. It's in the Cavern of Remembrance. May I recommend a Missildine Online playthrough? Oh, so we don't have to, like, ride up here if we didn't want to. There's a portal thing down there. A save point over there.
Hey, yeah, ha! Yeah, hey, ha! Yeah,
ha! Oh, they cast me. Oh, I'm sleeping. So do I!
Yeah.
Item shop? I'm jumping where you do and he's just not making it? Oh, that's weird. Is your drive form leveled up? Make sure your drive forms are all the way leveled up. That could be stopping you. Achieve victory in 20 seconds or less. Okay.
Take this!
Did not mean to do that.
Yeah! Yeah.
Wait, where is this thing?
Yeah! 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 Ha! Ha! Hey! Yeah!
Nice! 10 DP rampant figment and a ice dream cone?
Yeah!
Ice dream cone, my friends. I know I saw another chest over here. While I was.
Yeah.
No, I don't think so. Oh, I can slingshot you! Beautiful. Oops.
Wow! Never been this way before.
Yeah, seriously.
Ooh, what's that?
Colosseum.
Hey, any chance you're Neku's partner?
Huh?
That's Rhyme. Yep.
I'm not really sure. All I know is that my name is Rhyme.
You mean, you've lost your memory?
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
It's no big deal. You know what they always say.
You might need the glide.
Sometimes memories just need a little help getting out.
Yeah.
That's true.
Make sure you have your growth abilities equipped.
A little help. I know. Maybe Neku can jog your memory. Come on, Ryan. Let's go find him.
Right.
Flick Rush. You can now play Flick Rush, a fun card game where Okay. There are so many, like, little mini-games in this game, it's kind of crazy. You can now play Flick Rush, a fun card game where spirits battle spirits. Talk to the Moogle in charge to play. Win at Flick Rush to earn medals. These can be traded in for commands, recipes, and more at the metal shop. Okay.
Ha! Ha!
Now you're playing Pokemans. Now I'm playing Pokemans. I feel like there's like 20 games in this one game. Part of me wants to jump on this balloon. I don't think I can jump on that balloon.
Yeah.
I can sell some stuff if I want. I don't want, but I can. How do I redeem my on-chain key code? Can you help me? I don't know how, but you can probably take that same question. And put it into Google, and it'll tell you how to redeem it. Hello, Von Daddy. What's going on, man? How are you, sir? Okay, Fire Windmill. Dream Candy can be used once to partially fill your spirit's link gate. Oh, wow. Okay. Kuma Panda. Drill Psy. I want all of those. I want a Drill Psy. I want a whatever a Drill Psy is. I want it. Or the store for whatever console you're getting the game for. I think actually if you play the game and you play the classic thing to get your code, there's a thing that tells you how to do it right there on your phone. If I'm not mistaken. I went to go do that myself for the keyblade. But then when I realized I had to play all of those classic games and play like a lot of them, I was like, never mind. I want it. But I don't want it that bad. No, thank you, man. I think I have everything I can get at this point. Oh, that's okay, man. I just like to make fun of stuff on the internet. Because you never know. You never know if some people are just trolling or not. Do I have all the items or not?
Yeah.
Yeah, the verticality of this game is going to make it so that I have no idea if I have things or not.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep fighting some more enemies before I do anything. Shield her before I do anything else. Yeah, so instead of Donald and Goofy, we have our links. Not mean to do that, but it's fine.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do I... Oops. How do I play this game? Again. This was kind of fun. Little pinball. Which Kingdom Hearts game is my favorite? Probably Birth by Sleep now. Oh no! No! That happens to me in actual pinball all the time, by the way. Okay, I have no idea how to play this balloon game. Oh. Yeah, I don't understand. I don't understand that game. Birth by Sleep. Birth by Sleep was really good. I just played it for the first time last weekend. I really enjoyed it. So this is the paint thing. So I can paint them blue. Hey, you. I want you. I want you. I want you blue. Let's grab defense boost. Item boost, I guess? Needs to hit level 10 before I can do that one. Feels like it was longer than a week ago. I know, huh? That was actually just a week ago. It's kind of crazy. Magic haste. Well, eventually I could pick up attack boost. Yes, please. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna leave it at that for now. I still don't know how to do the... How do I do the card game, though?
Take this!
Whoops. Abilities. So he already had. So it works the same way, right? Already equipped them all. Like the ones that obviously. Right. She gets you a good burger. Home of the good burger. Can I take your order? What do I? Hello? Oh, that's gonna be cool. I'm gonna grab Drain Drive, and that's it for now. I set my shortcut to balloon so I can just hit L1 and triangle and cast it. Maybe it has to be this Moogle? Check in right here for Flick Rush. Okay, you need to have 3 spirits in your party to enter. What's up, dude? Oh.
Hey, Neku, it's you!
Sora. What? You actually still trust me?
Of course I do!
But you know that I tricked you, right? That guy in the black coat? He said he could send me home. Me and my partner. But I had to bring you to him first. Sorry.
No big deal. When it really mattered, you stood up for me. And besides, we're friends, right?
Friends.
Oh, hey, Neku. This here is Rhyme. Is she your game partner?
No. Sorry. I'm teamed up with somebody else.
Huh? What? Rhyme!
Goodbye!
Neku!
Okay, who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Oh my god!
Huh? Hey, wait!
Wait, the design of that is so good!
Out of my way!
That's a really sweet design. Defeat Haka Monkey?
Take this! Back off! Hey, yeah! Yeah!
I use my balloon.
Hey, yeah! Ha!
Ha! Ha! Oh, yes. Hey, thank you for making walls for me, my guy. Ha! Ha!
There! So long! Hey, take this! Back off! Yeah, yeah, back off! Hey, yeah!
Maximum HP increase, deck capacity increase, I'm the best! That was a pretty easy fight. This is brutal on critical mode? Yeah. Well, on standard, it was easy peasy, man.
Riku! Huh? Hold on, Sora. Huh?
Joshua.
Hello, Neku. How long the days without you have felt.
Rhyme! I'm glad you're okay. Neku, do you know this guy?
Yeah. Joshua. He's my friend.
Okay. Are you the one who took Rhyme away? And why do you know my name?
If you'd like to settle down for a sec, I'll field your questions one at a time. Let's start with Rhyme. I'm hanging on to her dreams for her. They're my portal.
Huh?
Let's just say her dreams are a gateway between worlds.
Oh.
Next question. How could I possibly know your name, right? This town has a little secret. It only appears when someone out there has need of shelter.
Right.
I'll spare you the details, but right now it's made up of my dreams. So of course I know you. I dreamed you up. I know your best friend Riku, too.
Really? You know Riku?
Well, yeah. I'm kind of omniscient.
Then where is he?
I don't
know. He's right inside this projection. In another imagining of this world.
You mean another Traverse Town? Can I get there with your portal thing?
Sad to say, it won't work for you. My portal thing only opens for the one with Rhyme's dreams. In this projection, you're seeing another chain of events, in another world trapped by the Dream Eaters. As for how the world got split in two, I have a feeling you'll need to ask this guy.
Him again!
Huh?
Who's that?
Beat.
Shiki.
Riku.
Skull noise, a keyblade that provides a balance boost in strength and magic. Wait, I need to... Did I do something wrong? Use the world map to move between worlds. You can choose your entry points as well. Press triangle to view the world data or drop. Each time you drop, the world's dream eaters and lucky item may change. Okay, so I want to drop. Yes. Okay, so I did send that to him. Good.
Hyria Jane?
Yeah, he picks up right where he left off. Good. Kids in bed, now I'm here. How goes everything? I'm very, very confuzzled by it. By everything. Also, where is that portal gone? Can I not get it? Can I not do it now because Sora's gone? Does that mean I lose out on everything that was there?
Yeah.
Wait, Hyria Jane. So I don't get to do that portal, and I don't get to give Sora that DP. Meaning Sora is now weaker because of me!
You're done!
Yeah. Long side. I don't know, Devin, I don't know if I, like it yet. I feel like I'm struggle busting. Back at Tire Shop, how's the storyline? We haven't really gotten to too much of a story yet. But very, very confusing so far. I don't
take this.
Oops. Yeah. I only even use once per visit, but if you go to the world map and then come back here, it'll appear. But I didn't use it. I dropped before I could.
Yeah.
Like I dropped, he fell asleep and dropped Sora, but.
Take this.
Or maybe I did do it? I don't know. Oh, I guess technically Riku hasn't gone to the world map yet. Right? Well, there's items that I could use, but there's also, what's it called? An ability that I have equipped. Oh, it's a smaller one up here. Well, that's too bad. The one we got before had, like, good shit in it. Affinity up with Xanadoodles! Sorry to drop before you finish, so yeah. And now, right. I was thinking that because Sora was at the world map, they all were, but that's not. It's definitely the type of game where, you know, at first it feels like really, really overwhelming. But then the more you play, it's like, okay, I still don't really get it, but like, I can see how I will get it soon. Does that make sense? I'm also digging this like slight remix of the Traverse Town theme.
Yeah.
Onto it immediately. There we go. Your time. I know I'm timed. I was trying to find you. Well aware I was timed. I already did it as Sora. As Sora, though, I literally just locked on. It showed me where it was. But as Riku, it didn't let me lock on. until the end there. That's fine. Not a big deal. We have to come back anyways to do some of these portals. Actually, I don't know if we really have to. I don't know. I don't know what it matters.
Yeah.
Or doesn't matter. Some of these you can come back to. Yeah.
Yeah.
Shelled cookie. Oh, I should have equipped balloon. Ew, one save file? Should I have more?
Over there!
Is there something wrong with only having one?
Hey! We should stick together! Perfect. You can't expect me to... Chicky. No way.
How did you get here?
Who are you?
By choice or chance, you cannot control what you are not aware of.
Riku, I see.
This wakeless sleep will be your prison.
I'll fix it.
To wander forever.
So he is also... This is Terranor from the real world.
Riku! Don't you listen to that punk! Shiki's gonna be fine. She told me what's up. Hoodie here set this whole thing up, yo. He promised to send Shiki back to our world, and you was the cost of travel. Yo, this is seriously one half-baked excuse for a mission. Bet you ain't even a Reaper.
Oh.
All right. Who are you?
Terranor?
Wait!
I'm really sorry, Riku.
It's all right. Beat. Watch her.
I gots this, yo!
I gots this! Okay, I can't equip this. Defeat Hako Monkey. There's stuff I need to grab here, if you don't mind.
You're done!
Nope. Trying to get the link up for the one dude.
Yeah.
Well, that's cool. Boop. You get shit on, dude.
You're done.
Easy. Easy. They are being canceled, yeah. Let me open this box first. Hey, you know me. You know me. Yeah, they screwed up. They took more orders than they had it. You did it! Congrats, Cozy! Get that puzzle piece. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Hey, what is this?
Scary how easy that was for me. That's that cavern never going back.
What are we seeing?
This is so messed up, man. She's right here in front of me, and I can't reach her.
Well done, friends. Keep up the fight.
You're a killer. Thank you for calling.
If your hearts are connected, you'll reach her.
Rhyme.
Riku.
Sora.
If this game wasn't... Oh, yeah, absolutely.
In their world, something happened that brought their existence to an end. To keep them from fading altogether, I gathered up the very last remnants of their dreams and looked for a place to give them refuge. It was then this world appeared to answer my call, and Rhyme's dreams allowed us to reach it. Here, I thought they might have a chance, that the pieces of their dreams could make them whole again. Imagine my surprise when I realized dreams take bodily form in this world. It struck me, by linking their dream pieces back together, maybe I could make them exist again. Maybe I could give them another chance.
It can't be that simple.
What?
Well, why can't it? By ourselves, we're no one. It's when other people look at us and see someone, that's the moment we each start to exist. All they needed was for someone to see them, connect with them. And the two of you were a big part of making it happen.
Joshua, just who are you?
Let's say, a friend.
What is this game?
One dream is connected to another, which means we must choose in which sleeping world you will begin. I will return you to the Destiny Islands just before they were swallowed by the darkness and plunged into sleep. Once dreams take you, you must let them guide you to the sleeping worlds. As there are seven pure lights, there are seven sleeping keyholes. Unlocking these will both grant you new powers and free the worlds from their wakelessness. Complete this task and return here safely, and I will name you both true masters.
Divided worlds. This game so far makes zero goddamn sense. Face is scary. Yin Sid's? Yeah, Yin Sid is pretty scary, man. I agree. Hang on, let me do some. I want to try something real quick, if you guys don't mind. You guys mind me doing something real quick? Hang on, let me see if I can make. Let me just see if I can do something. Wait, just. Everyone, just let me see. I want to try something. Okay? Don't break the game. Yin Sid spelled backwards is Disney. What? So I got 68% of treasures on that one. Do I go back and get them all? Or what? Because I can drop or visit. It also says dive. Sora has a mark next to him and Riku has a mark next to them. What does that mean? And do I want these treasures? Like, how do you get these treasures? Can I open a... Oh, I can play Flick Rush from the... Treasures. So Riku is missing 10 somehow in Traverse Town? I missed 10 treasures there? I feel like I was pretty, How am I liking it? No, I'm not really yet. I feel like I was pretty thorough. Missing 12? I'm gonna say F it for now. Maybe I can't get those. This game is already breaking. It is. You gotta do the wall jumpy thing? I did the wall jumpy thing so many times, dude! I was really thorough. What do you mean? Let me pee real quick. Mark means you've already done the dive for that world, I think. What do you mean I've already done the dive for that world? Anyways, it is 3. Let me grab something small to eat real quick and use the bathroom. Stop playing Birth by Sleep. Why'd you stop? Hi, Sundalea. That game's so good. I'm just gonna move on for now. La cité des clocks. Sure, let's drop. Someone subbed on YouTube, not on not on Twitch. I heard it. I had something there. While I was pooping. Dude, if I can poop that fast, my god, could you imagine? Could you imagine? Holy shit. Literal. Poop and grab something to drink. Defeat 15 enemies before you reach the Gao. So this is Hunchback World? That's pretty awesome.
Here we go! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Woo!
Ha! Faster!
Piranha! Ha! I'm a piranha.
Yeah! Faster! Yeah! Ha! Yeah!
Oh, hell! Yeah. Oh, jeez, Louise!
Here we go.
Okay, sorry.
Faster.
It's not funny, guys.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Poor sword.
Here we go. Yeah. Faster. Yeah.
The ring is open.
Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah!
It's fine.
Ha! Faster! Here we go!
I don't know what the spell does, but...
Yeah.
Am I supposed to avoid the bells?
Ha! Woo!
Yeah. We discovered you can transfer from Vita to over Wi-Fi in like 10 seconds. Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. You don't poop? Really? I got Bronze Diver? Oh man. Trash. Because I slowed down so much. I didn't realize this was a world in this game. That's so cool. We get to meet Angela. This is the one ringing the bell.
Hmm.
That's me.
Stop.
What? Who? Me?
I've never seen you before. Your name?
I'm Sora.
Such disgusting attire. I know what you are.
Judge Frollo! Sir!
What is the matter, Captain Phoebus? Can't you see I am interrogating this gypsy?
What did you just kid here? But, sir, he's just a boy.
You are Quasimodo.
I shall be the judge of that. Now, Captain, did you have something to report to me, or did you not?
Yes, sir. Monsters. They've invaded the square.
Monsters? I'll take care of it.
Hey, wait! It's not safe!
Hey, wait! This city is overrun. For decades, I've worked to purge the city of those wretched gypsies. Now the streets teem with even more disgusting vermin that threaten law and order.
That guy is emanating darkness. Rally ship, faith line, connect the glowing dots, dealing damage to any enemies you hit. What? If several lines pass through the same dot, use that to change direction by selecting a different line. Okay, Europeans beat European. European, ma'am. European. Ooh, a Fen Fatal. R&R seal recipe. Oh, that was that penguin dude. I didn't really like that one. See, I don't know if I need to buy any of these recipes because, like... You know what I mean? I don't know if I need to. I get them later on. What was the point? Why would you do this? Quasimodo! Hey, you have your own... Wow!
I knew it was Dream Eaters!
Wait, what are you doing?
What are you doing? You need to run!
Oh no, I couldn't. Today's the festival, and look, I'm the King of Fools!
Quasimodo!
It's my master. No! Oh, please stop. Why doesn't anything ever go the way I want it to?
Get to safety!
Let me help.
Huh? Who are you?
Esmeralda. I'm a gypsy.
Thank you. I'm Sora.
Gypsy witch.
Okay, now you've got my attention.
Okay. Esmeralda, I'm a prostitute. Same. Take out the Dremors. Okay, first. This one's fun. Sliding by. I get a triffin. Yeah, I can't hit any of the... All right, you know what? Fuck that.
Hey, yeah. Oh, there.
What are you?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh, meat creatures. Ha.
Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Hey. Yeah. Hey.
I want one of these elephants.
Yeah. Ha.
This rattle voice. Yeah. Or one of these kitties. Oh, yeah. That's the recipe I could get. Wait.
Yeah.
Oh, you got little. Oh no, I want one of those! Okay, these guys look awesome.
Take this. Come on!
Oh, I can do that to these guys too!
Yeah,
okay. Drop distance.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that was a cool attack.
Back off. Take this. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah.
Sora's level 7.
Yeah.
Sora's amazing. Hang on, gotta open this box. For a dream cone. Wait, gotta open this one too. For a boom potion.
There. Back off!
Body surfing? Kind of. Hashtag kids game. I got the elephant recipe. That's exciting.
I wonder if that guy is alright. Quasi. What was it?
Moto. These look like Mickey Mouse things. Can I make it? No! I need two dulcet ones. Too bad. It's still basically, yeah. Makes me hesitant about the launch of the game. I might skip the launch.
Yeah. Yeah.
I feel like when he jumps like that, it's like the Hulk landing. You know when the Hulk jumps?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? This is fine. Feels fine. More on console over PC. I think I'll be picking it up on PS4. Especially now that I have the Pro. Achieve victory in 20 seconds or less. Oh wait, I want one of these stag beetles. That's what I want.
Yeah, take this. Ha, yeah, ha. Yeah, hey, ha.
I just slash a level up.
Yeah,
what up?
Yeah, back off. Yeah, hey, ha.
Oh, I didn't even realize I was being timed. Imagine if there was fall damage. I don't need a pro anymore. Challenge complete. Ha! Okay, I think I got everything I can get here. Ha! Ha! Yes. Ha! Oh, I was hoping those things would work.
Yeah.
This is a big ass cathedral.
Yeah.
Can I jump off? Okay. Hi, Frank. This was the one you played? You played this one? Wait, where did I just go? Apparently I was supposed to go this way. I love these guys.
This is Big Marie.
Hello!
She likes you.
Looks like Quasi's gonna be just fine.
Indisputably.
He's tough.
We may be hard as stone, but Quasi's stronger.
I know.
Whoa! Talking gargoyles!
Excuse us for having personality.
Hmm?
You could stay here forever.
No, I couldn't.
Oh, yes. You have sanctuary.
But not freedom. Gypsies don't do well inside stone walls.
You helped me. Now, I will help you.
It's really working.
But there's no way out. There's soldiers at every door.
We won't use a door. It's all right. Are you ready?
Didn't expect that. So how come you and Quasimodo are so close?
We've been friends for years.
More than a decade of camaraderie.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
He never leaves?
Oh, he's not allowed to leave. Judge Frollo forbids it.
Why?
Care to pull up a stool?
The short version is, Frollo thinks he's doing Quasi a favor by keeping folks from seeing that mug of his.
After a lifetime of watching from the nosebleed seats, Quasi just wanted to go to the Feast of Fools. And we're so proud of him for finally working up the courage to do it.
'Tis a shame those creatures dashed his hopes.
You should talk. When's the last time you looked in a mirror?
Well, you broke it.
Ah, a wise guy, eh?
Knock it off, you
couple of
blockheads!
They remind me of
blockheads.
The ghost from Casper for some reason.
I just hope this one
failure
doesn't cause Quasi to give
do
up.
Do I remember
he
this?
He was so close.
Yeah, I do.
He can't let his heart be a prison.
I do.
Don't worry. I'll go talk to him.
Flashback. Frollo cautions Quasimodo.
What?
Oh, my dear Quasimodo, you don't know what it's like out there. The world is cruel. And you are deformed and ugly.
Same dude.
You will be shown little pity. You must believe me. I am your only friend. And how can I protect you, my dear boy, unless you stay in here? Remember, Quasimodo, this is your sanctuary.
Sanctuary.
Yes, master.
Hang on, sorry guys, one second. Hang on, I need to do something. This is important! The uncles of Casper. Yeah! Yeah, what's up, Shiny Bob? Oh, wait, I might not be able to do this. Oh no, can I not do this right now? Sucks that my phone died. This one, but never finished it. Corey looking up cheats. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Played this one, but never finished it. Hi, Jimmy. There we go. Missildine Online bought me a Taco Bell treat. Here, Corey, enjoy yourself. Wow, thanks, Corey. it's fun that I can do that. All right, let's go. Actually, can I go back in here? I don't have any food, so I got myself a Taco Bell. <Ha! laughs> Don't judge me.
Hey, ha, cha! Yeah, yeah, cha! Hey, yeah, ha! Yeah, yeah, ha. Hey, yeah.
I feel like there's a reason to do this, but I don't know what it is. Isn't it cheaper if you just order it yourself through DoorDash? No. It's gonna be the same price. That includes the tip and the fee and everything else, so would have been about the same price. That automatically just includes the tip, so it's easiest for me to just do it, you know what I mean? No, I'm not gonna drop yet. I have time. I have time at the time. Time. Time, 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 time.
Ha! Oh. There!
Oh no, that is not what I want to do. Okay. Don't press X. Don't press X on that. Can I just jump onto it, or do I need to use something? Okay.
Ha! Ha!
Oh, nope. I think I can do that. Maybe not. Something to do with those bells.
Ha!
Maybe not? Am I crazy? The answer's yes, but...
Ha! Ha! So long!
Oops.
Yeah! Yeah! Ha!
I feel like there's like something, I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe there's nothing. Maybe I'm just overthinking it. Oh no! Okay. If I was a hidden item, that's where I would be. Okay? I'd be up in that, up in the bells. Shit.
Yeah. Oh.
Titan Stomper's going to shut up at the door with a... Yeah, no. That big Mr. X from Resident Evil? No, thank you.
Back off!
Hey! Scared the shit out of you. Yeah. That game was so fun last night, though. Yeah. Yesterday?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, back off! Yeah, ha!
It was so fun.
Yeah, 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 yeah! Ha! Yeah, yeah, hey! Ha!
Yeah. I also really... I need items so I can make more... I need to make one more Dream Eater, I think. I got a vibrant one. I feel like I keep just getting stuff that I already have. And someone subscribed to it on YouTube. Thank you. Hi, Zozo. A grim figment. I don't think that's actually what I needed.
Yeah. Yeah.
Dude, this whole zone, though, is really, really cool looking. I really like it. Oh no! I mean, it doesn't totally matter. Oops. So I could just get up there that way, but. Yeah, the game's definitely neat. It's just so different.
Hey, ha, ha! Oh, hey, ha, ha!
Yes, Bean? How may I help you, Bean? Ha, ha!
Ha, hey, yeah!
That cat just, like, suicide off the thing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah! Yeah, yeah! Ha! Ha! Oh. Yeah!
Ah, oh, I was hoping I could do it. Bean is yelling. Ha. Every time these guys spawn in, I keep thinking that they're the enemy. Water barrel? Okay. I think that's everything I can get up here.
Yeah. Ha.
Yes, Bean?
Take this. Back off!
Ha ha!
Yeah, yeah,
ha!
Yeah, yeah, hey,
yeah! Sora level 8, what up, dude?
Yeah, yeah, yeah! Yeah, yeah!
My, like, familiar is stronger than that.
Take this!
I know it's not actually familiar.
Yeah!
So I can, like, get these guys to hit the balloons?
Yeah, hey, yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Yeah, yeah, ha! Yeah,
also, I have a link from both of them, but I'm gonna try to see if I can save that for like a boss fight or something.
Yeah, yeah, ha! Hey, ha! Oh.
keep getting a ton of these vibrant ones, but not what I need. You want Taco Bell? Probably pissed you didn't get him Taco Bell too. Listen, he can have some of my nothing. He can have some of my nothing. Ha!
There.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Jesus. Ha!
Yeah. Pop.
Pop. I just have to keep reminding myself that Sora right now is in a dream world, and he is not actually, this is like, just a projection, and he can't actually do, like, all of this reality-bending shit. I just need to remember this. I am not this powerful. I don't think. Okay, I want to see something, because it doesn't look like this actually is connected to anything. Oh, that's cool. PS4 notifications turned off? Yes, I do, Xenos. Trust me. Dude, it was bad for a little while. People would post, like, they'd send me, like, shit.
Take this.
Alright, I want you.
Hey.
What are you?
Hey.
I want to know what this enemy's called so I can make it.
Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Like,
yeah. Yeah.
You guys are very colorful.
Ha. Hey. Ha. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Ha. Yeah. Ha. Hey. Yeah.
Want Taco Bell now? Taco Bell's best.
Yeah. Yeah. Ha.
I almost got myself German, but it was a little more expensive than what I wanted right now.
Yeah. Yeah.
That German one's like 30 bucks.
Yeah, ha, yeah.
Taco Bell is the cheapest.
Ha, yeah. Yeah.
I gotta change that meme order though, because I gotta say, it is not worth that much money.
Yeah.
Alright, I also have to use these items for money.
Hello again.
Hello.
Sora, was it?
Yes. Hold it. You're that guy with Frollo.
Easy. I'm not looking for any sort of fight. Finally, someone sensible. I'm Phoebus. Tell me, is she still safe in the cathedral?
If she is Esmeralda, then Quasimodo helped her escape.
Blast.
What's wrong?
It's Judge Frollo. He's obsessed with destroying the gypsies, and his mind is in a dark place. When I objected to his barbarous actions, he banished me from the guard.
What? That's not fair.
Don't worry about me. Frollo said he's found the Court of Miracles, the gypsies' haven within the city. Uh-oh. Esmeralda and her friends are in danger.
Huh?
We have to find them and warn them before Frollo gets there. Huh?
Quasimodo! Esmeralda's in trouble!
Where did she
go? Oh, that's a drill site? Okay.
I don't know.
Thank you, Xenos.
She vanished into the streets. She gave me this pendant. Esmeralda said this would help us find her. When you wear this woven band, you hold the city in your hand. It's the city! It's a map, see? Here's the cathedral and the river. Go this way, cross the bridge, and the Court of Miracles!
Well done, Quasimodo!
Yeah, Quasi. Nice!
Yes. I'm going to save her.
Yeah, dude.
Yes.
Oh, I have a new keyblade. Oops. Forget that it's not an item.
Yes. Ah.
Oh. There we go. Oh. Ha. No, I don't need a switch. All big flower dream eaters. You got it. Ha. 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 Yeah. Ha. Ha. Hey. Hey. Ha. Hey. Ha. Ha. Okay. Apparently that works. Oh, that was one of them. Okay.
Yeah. 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 Ha. Oh.
Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you're little. Oh, you guys are so cute.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Ha. Ha.
Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Trouble in the
yeah! 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 Ha!
Ha! Well, these guys fight like the Mandarins.
Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Oh! Ha! Yeah!
Oh! Wow, those cause poison. On how underleveled Corey's gonna be for the end of this. Probably super. That's my guess.
Ha! Ha! Yeah! Oh!
Because I'm not really
well
doing
done,
any
friends. Keep up the fight.
Thank you for the follow. Yeah. I'm not really doing any like grindy things, but this game does feel like it can be very, 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 very grindy. Flower recipe. See, I'm afraid of buying shit because I don't know what I'm gonna get. I don't want to buy a recipe for one of these dream eaters if I'm gonna get it soon. It's just a waste of money. So how many bets on how underleveled, blah, 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 which one, Neil X? Neil X. It's so funny that people don't know who you are. Yeah, I shouldn't have taken a potion out of my... Or I should just put Cure in there. I have Cure, I don't know why I didn't use it. Why I haven't put it in my deck. You know what I played through? I played through all of 2 without using a continue at all. Because I thought there was a trophy for that. There isn't. I could have sworn there was.
Take this.
Alright, let me change my... I want to change my commands! Good bet to lose, my friends. Wouldn't let me. Where are you not going to play it on Proud anyway? Yeah, I know, huh? So far, not very high, but I also like. Just. I kind of, you know, I haven't been playing that much. I'd love to change my deck right now, but I can't. Good endgame? Well, I mean, if you see one that you're like, oh, you should go with that one, just tell me. Don't tell me why or anything, just be like, oh yeah, you should go with that side. You enjoy standard? Really? Come on, man, step it up.
Take this.
Oh no! Back off. Brain drive. Wow, that's a lot. Level 9! If you're struggling in game, I'll just tell you. Okay. Yeah, but then my dudes will be... The ones that I need to switch to will be underpowered. They won't be ready. They won't be ready to kick the boot. Alright, let me change my command deck now. Get rid of, just need a cure there. Actually... No, that's fine. Oh, that was my drop is fine. I know I should like switch to Riku soon. And let him drop in, but. You know!
Take this. Back off.
Back off! When I see him, thank you. I mean, or if I'm struggling. But like, we'll see. I heard the difficulty for this game, the difficulty curve is kind of crazy, so. Tripling fancy.
Back off.
And like, I don't know what the best way is yet of how, like, when to drop characters. Yeah, it's insane. Sephiroth is no more. You did it. Goodbye, Sephiroth. Sephiroth is a super fun fight. Could have sworn I saw.
Take this.
What is the balloon spell? There's a balloon spell that causes them to, like, when somebody hits them, they explode, right? And go and, like, shoot out. Most of my time in this game is going to be spent finding items. I can already tell. Shit, Nightbot, chill, dude. Damn. Heartless angle. I got 40 DP. Love it. And noble fantasy. I don't have any of those. None of my fantasies are noble.
Yeah.
So, that's a rip. Maybe I was supposed to use this type of thing for that. That's like the best way to do it or what? All right, let's buy. I thought I could buy one. So I can make a Yagi Ram. These are E ranks. This is a D rank. I'm just gonna wait a little bit on these, I think. On making more spirits.
Take this!
Actually, what I should do. I need to bond with mine just a little bit. Bond with Xanadoodles. Just a little. There you go, Xena. How long ago did I order Taco Bell? So jumpity jumpity. Jumpity jumpity. Am I doing the link points? Yeah. Yeah, every so often I'll do those. Okay. Play the minigames? I just want to pet them though. There you go, buddy.
Yeah. There you go, Hydro Slasher.
I want to ability link some stuff. Level 10. Open the. What's the spirit reaches level 10? I can get Cura. Almost get Leaf Bracer. Once I learn it, I have it forever, right? Like, I don't need to have the spirit equipped. Opens once you link with the spirit two more times.
Ah.
I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. It's fine.
Who's a good subscriber? Who's a good subscriber?
Alright, how do I play this balloon game? Because I don't really understand. Did I miss all of those? Use the touchscreen pad thingy? I did that. All you have to do is press on it, right? Just... What is this? Oh, I can control where they go. Okay. Should have named the one spirit bean. Not yet. Don't forget behind your ears. Guys, ready to see how bad I am at this? Ha!
Hey, ha, ha.
Oh, those blow up.
Ha.
Okay.
Ha, yeah, ha. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, ha. Oh, oh, there. Oh. Oh, hey, hey, ha. Ha, hey, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, hey, ha. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hello?
Yeah. Hey. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, ha. No, get up.
Yeah,
I'm supposed to
yeah,
get away from
yeah.
this, Sora. Oh. No, it doesn't totally matter, but... God.
Yeah.
There's a T-Rex. Ha. Pull off at least three Flowmations. See, I like these ones. These ones are great. That's a cool looking seahorse thing.
Oh. There. Oh. Yeah. Ha-ha.
Yeah. Got stunned. Can't do anything.
Ha. Yeah.
Wow. That's a really long stun.
Yeah. Ha ha.
Ha. Sora's level 10 fighter. Yeah. Okay, I have to dive soon. Drop soon, whatever it's called. Royal cake and a troubling fancy. Troubling fancy. Oh.
Yeah, hey.
Oh, yeah. Shoot. Oh, the wagon. Oh, you can. Oh, that's fun. Ha. How far can I jump on this arc of triumph? Okay, not very far.
Ha.
Can I push this again?
Yeah, yeah.
No? Okay.
Ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha!
Heal! Troubling fancy!
Yeah, yes. Take this!
Ha. Oh my god, that does so much damage when those things yeah. are combined.
Hey, yeah!
Wowzers. I noticed that I don't really use these a lot. I don't really know if that, if I should or what. I guess you never know if there's like a hidden track or something that it can take you to. I don't know. Maybe it's worth just checking.
Yeah. Ha, yeah, ha. Yeah. So long.
Oh, I got a dulcet one. Hello.
Yeah.
So can you do this? The whole, you can do the whole world as Sora or Riku and then just come back? Is that how you should do it? For those of you that understand the mechanics a little bit better? Like is that a good way of doing it, or should you really just be dropping and bouncing between them?
Ha! Ha! Oh. Ha ha! Back off! Heal! Yeah, hey! Ha!
Like, realistically, does that mean that I could...
Take this! Yeah, yeah, ha!
Like...
Yeah, yeah, ha!
Do every world on Sora and then go back and do every world on Riku?
Yeah! Ha! Oh! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Oh! Oh! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, ha. Ah.
okay?
Well, that does work.
Ha! Ha! Oh! Ha!
No.
Oh. Yeah! Oh!
So, like, that's not something I should do? So what I'm doing right now is no good? That's bad, Corey? Ha!
Yeah! Yeah! Ha ha! Ha ha! Yeah! 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 Oh, hey!
Don't do it then, Corey! Don't do it!
Yeah! Ha! Oh, hey! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
I just figured that the longer I do this without dropping, the more deep dip I get to send to whoever.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh! Ha! 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 Oh! Oh. Ha ha. Yeah, yeah.
But I guess I could see how that would be an issue.
Ha. Ha.
There's gonna be so many items that I'm just not gonna get in this playthrough. What you're doing is fine, and now is fine, but you don't want to, like, move on to new worlds if you haven't finished those. Well, yeah, I mean, I wouldn't do that anyways, but... But the way the reward structure works, this is fine.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because I feel like that DP thing is probably the most powerful. Like, increases that you get.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah,
at least it seems like this.
Yeah, ha, oh, yeah.
Ha!
Hey! Yeah! Hey! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Back off!
Get out of here!
Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
I also need to link with my bat, but my bat doesn't really do anything. Like, his link builds really, really slowly.
Ha!
Fights, because if you're in the middle of a difficult fight and you run out of time, you have to start the fight all over. Right, right, right. I can also just use the drop me nuts. Seems to almost like reset the entire thing. And they're filling up so slowly that. Like right now, this is probably a boss fight, so I'll drop to now to Riku. 140 DP. Alright, dude. Yeah, man. If an enemy attack sends you flying, you can get back in the action with an aerial recovery. After you sent flying again, press square to set yourself upright again. Making your own Taco Bell chili cheese burrito? Nice, Graybun.
What are the other worlds we got here?
Panok?
The Grid.
Tron? So we have Tron and... But I can't see the other three. My Taco Bell should be arriving shortly. Defeat Queen Buzzerfly. Oh, you have a new one.
Nice!
I think I'm supposed to deflect stuff.
Yeah.
like beat her guards and then her?
Ha! Yeah! Yeah! It was like a zero. Nice, Riku. Oh, I got B. All right, well.
Stop her!
Cool.
Huh?
You there. Have you seen a gypsy woman?
Nope. Sorry.
All right. Thanks. I'm terribly sorry, sir. We've lost her.
Slippery vermin. I'm beginning to question having summoned you back from the wars, Captain Phoebus.
That's kind of funny. Riku doesn't know anything that's going on. He's just like, nope.
Thank you. You stood up for me. I'm Esmeralda.
Riku. And it's not like I know what a gypsy is. Why are they chasing you?
Judge Frollo has been hunting us for years. We gypsies are guilty of nothing but loving our freedom. Yet Frollo hates whatever he can't control. Now he's even brought in fresh blood to torment us. I'd hate to know what darkness drives that man.
I think I can imagine. Tell me more. Was he always like this?
I don't give Frollo much thought. But if you'd like, you could try Notre Dame. They say it's a place for answers.
So they are not here at the same time? So is every dream world split? The city of Cooches? City of Coochie? Is that it? Is that the idea? I thought that was just that first one. Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Where's my balloon, baby?
Oh, so close.
Oh, no, I got it. Oh, wow. Like, oh wow. Okay, cool. Well, that was a closey one. Okay. Noble fantasy. Yeah. I don't know how I got that, but yeah. I also got a trophy when I first came into this world for using the slide thing. Does that mean that there's one for Traverse Town as well? What level was Sora up to? So she probably just get them to about the same level. Slash the same, almost the same level of story and see what happens. Oh, hello. Ah, I didn't even see that. You'll take it, right? Can I link right now with... I'll do it in here, but...
Is anybody here?
Who are you?
I'm Riku.
Oh, my name's Quasimodo. I'm very sorry, but the Archdeacon is away.
Actually, I'm looking for a man named Frollo. Do you know where he is?
My master? He said he had business on the outskirts of the city.
Do you mean you know him?
Oh, yes. He's very kind. Master Frollo saved my life. He protects me from the outside world.
He protects you from it?
The people out there would be cruel to me. I'm a monster, you know.
Is that what Frollo told you? Trust me, looks can be deceiving. A good friend sees you for who you are, no matter what face you wear. You should go out there, find some friends who understand you.
Oh no, my master forbids it. I'm not to set foot outside.
Are you sure that's what's stopping you? Because I think something else is holding you back. Ask your heart, Quasimodo. I'll check the edge of town. Thanks. Wish I could take my own advice.
The battle belt? Oof. No Sunday boozing. That's the Lord's Day to drink. Borrow these spirits. Okay, cool. Cheer. Cheer. So I can choose to, dude, this blade charge is so cool. Like, anytime that I can use that, yeah, I will proceed to do that.
Take this!
Want one of those drill dudes? Oh, that was cool. I didn't know I could do that to those. Oh, neat. That's cool.
Heal.
All right, I got a link with my bat bow, so he can learn that ability. That's cool. That did a shit ton of damage to him. Took those dudes from like full to not. What is that? I challenge thee. Okay. Am I about the only one talking? Yeah, I don't know what's going on, Craig. I'm just there, like, it's dead. Take out the dream eaters. You have how much health now, you say? I'm 120% confused what just happened. What did I just do? Who was that guy? Clearly it was a good dream eater, but like, can I get frog guy for my team? I actually need to do some house stuff later tonight too. So. I hate that paralyzing thing. Alright, let's, Exciting camera? Yeah, wow, that's way better. Whenever Riku links with them, it's way better. When Sora does, it's like, okay, well. Riku just becomes a powerhouse, man. Kragwa?
Heal!
It's a little Kragwa-y, yeah? I can see that. I'll take a Kragwa on my team. Or something. is better than Sora. True. But seriously, like, what was that thing that I got?
I'm done!
Should be a prison? Okay, that sounds really good. From eating too many hot foot. Yeah, that sounds really good, though. I need to do it. Wait, I did it twice, though. Oh, maybe I only did it once. Maybe I only did it once. I'm crazy.